Just checking out the new software update from Tout here, and we noticed that there's a little flash bar in our, if I can, oh, there it is, when we're recording. So for all you 4S iPhone owners, and later, of course, you can now use your flash.